what you're about to see now, it's something amazing. I came to a church which is very high up. But before telling all the story, let's start from the beginning. It all started here.
Little cats.
So this is the town where I slept last night, guys.
So guys, this is the name of this town, Vallepietra. And unfortunately, I have to leave this place also, guys. Because there is too much ignorance, as always, as everywhere, you know. This is Rock Valley. And the problem is, the people that have the resources of a town, for example, like this, they have the resources, and what happens, even though there are good people, guys, to have your life easy in the system there, because they can do you favors, you know, if you are obedient to these monsters that are in key position in the organization of a town, you know. And in this organization, guys, in control is Satan, guys, that gives money to these evil people so that they will obey and do the plan, guys, the plan. We know very well that these people in power are Satanists. They hate us and they hate life. And so what happened, even though there is good people, guys, they tend to shut up. The only good guy I met here was called Peter. He was an old guy, and also another one, very funny, guys. This guy must have been like 100 years old, at least. Unbelievable. I don't have the GoPro to record all these moments, guys. It was unbelievable. When a young guy asked this guy, what do you think about this coronavirus? It's all a scam! It's unbelievable, guys. The old man told him, it's all a scam. Tutta una mafia. It's a mafia, you know. It's just a scam. And so what happens, guys, you can feel the pressure on you also. And I don't want to live in a place like this. But again, it's been at least 2 years that I walk on all kinds of, I must have seen hundreds of small towns like this, and you can see the same ignorance and the same servilism, you know, people going with who is more powerful, you know, pleasing the more powerful. And right now, even though today it will rain, it will be tough, you know, I prefer to go away, because it's you can feel that you are not. So what happens? I will give you one example. I was in a shop. I entered. The guy was a good guy, and he told me, no, don't worry, do not put the mask. We don't care here. But as soon as one working in a commune, which is the place where they manage the city, you know, the reptilian guys, as soon as this woman who entered there, he told him, why don't you tell people, you know, me, that I just went out, I finished, to wear the mask. And so this guy just quickly, you know, changed his shape, you know, the sheeple guys. This is the sheeple guys. They have they don't have the power, guys, to do what is right, because they have no balls, guys. You will lose your business, your shop, everything. You will be hated by these monsters. So this is our reality, guys. You have to be very, very tough and courageous to contrast these monsters, guys. That's why we are totally fucked here, guys. So right now, guys, luckily this is one of the, I really like this place, guys, because it's, as I said, it's in the middle of mountains. So waters, you know, you have water everywhere here, guys. And this here, as you can see, is Fonte della Regina, Queen's spring water, you know. And they said that they have done the analysis on this water, and it contains calcium ions, whatever, magnesium, carbonate, it's alkaline, which is very good, and ferrosa with iron. So you know, this was a pity, guys. You know, there are places that, you know, nature here in Italy is beautiful, guys, but unfortunately, we are all slaves here, guys, believe it or not. It's slavery. As soon as you enter in this town, guys, you can feel the ignorance and the eyes of the ignorant, you know, on you, and the ignorance on what they speak, you know. It hurts you, really. And you know, guys, it's amazing that this park is open. Because these dummies with this corona BS, they close even the parks, guys, because they will say, ah, but here the children will play and they will touch it and the corona will spread. Unbelievable, guys. So here's the water, guys, and let's see what happens, where I will end up today, because the next town is very far and the only way to get there is by feet. So let's see. Unbelievable. Guys, I'm doing this crazy walk. There is a church in that rock over there. It's like 1,000, almost 2,000 meters, I don't know. It's crazy, really. Santissima Trinita, the Holy Trinity. It's unbelievable. Luckily, the weather is holding well, but it's very tough. Because of the coronavirus, you know, their God is not reachable. So let's see what we will find there. If there will be someone there, let me sleep up there. So guys, this is a church, very up high. I thought it was like 2,000 meters because it was very high, very hard to climb, you know, but apparently it's like 1,400. So I will sleep alone in this place, guys. There's even Wi-Fi here, but unfortunately they didn't give me the password. So look at this, guys. This place is, you know, let me show you the creepiness here. Look at these mountains, guys. It's unbelievable. So I was in that town there, you know, when I slept last night, and I said to myself, since there was this very famous church here, you cannot see it, but it's very creepy. Rocks can also, there's plastic flying over there. And here, guys, since this place is like kind of like Assisi, or very, very touristic, people come here from all over the world to see this thing, you know. It's they are working right now here because they are using this time that nobody comes here for the coronavirus to take care of this place. So right now, guys, I have this rock which is over my head, exactly. But on the phone you cannot see it. It's very creepy, guys. And here we can see people. This place will be full of people, guys. And people would come here to buy souvenirs and BS, you know. Just BS. And so, what I have right now, guys, the priest is the same guy that offered me the place to sleep in the other day. So he told me, let me see this place. Wow, this thing is perfect to sleep. But anyway, I already took care of that. So he would let me sleep here, guys. Look at this. Unbelievable. I have also... So I will be alone. That was the only creepy thing. I have this three... how do you say, blankets, or no, how do you say, thing that you cover yourself, whatever. But these are confessionali, guys, how this way, confessionali is where you confess your sins. And here, I took one bench and I put it here, you know, and look at the view I have over here, guys. It's unbelievable, very creepy, guys. I have this kind of table here. They gave me some fruit to eat. I have some walnuts, and let's see what... I think I will survive this. This is hanged like this because it's drying. So it would be creepy, guys, but hey, come on. It will be an experience. Look at this creepiness, guys. Look at this. Yeah, unbelievable. Santissima Trinita, the Holy Trinity. Man!